that loves a little boy, and some say it's a bird. Some say it makes the world go round, and some say that's absurd. But when I asked the man next door, who looked as if he knew, his wife was very cross indeed, and said it wouldn't do. Does it look like a pair of pajamas, or the ham in a temperance hotel? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Does its odor remind one of llamas, or has it a comforting smell? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Is it prickly to touch as a hedge is, or soft as eiderdown fluff? Is it sharp or quite smooth at the edges? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. Inside the summer house, it wasn't ever there. I tried the Thames at Maidenhead and Brighton's bracing air. I don't know what the blackbird sang or what the roses said, but it wasn't in the chicken run or underneath the bed. Can it pull extraordinary faces? Is it usually sick in a swing? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Does it spend all its time at the races, or fiddling with pieces of string? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Has it views of its own about money? Does it think patriotism's enough? Are its stories vulgar but funny? Oh, tell me the truth about love. Oh, tell me the truth about love. Feelings when you meet it, I'm told you can't forget. I've sought it since I was a child, but haven't found it yet. I'm getting on for 21, and still I do not know what kind of creature it can be that bothers people so. When it comes, will it come without warning? Just as I'm picking my nose. Oh, tell me the truth about love. Will it knock on my door in the morning, or tread in the bus on my toes?